it should reflect the priorities of the president or his administration. So masasabi natin, one of his priorities is to travel abroad for 2024. So tingnan na lang natin ang what would be the fruits of all of these travels abroad. You know, ang daming problema. How about this, kahit itong PUV modernization program, they spend time fixing that. To do the sales talks abroad, I think the mechanisms have been discovered or invented already. Pwede man may mga trade missions, not necessarily led by the president.